bunch of guitar pickers rolled up into one. He played rock and roll with a heavy downbeat. All the kids were yelling and a stomping their feet. He had his guitar turned up loud and clear. He wanted to make certain that the folks outside could hear. Old Chuck Berry would have eaten his hat. He could just have heard that guitar picker picking like that. Guitar up one side and right back down to earth. Sometimes he stood straight and the other times he knelt. He had to move around with the music he felt. But suddenly, when he put his guitar down, walked right out the back door without another sound. Not a soul he waked came from where he'd been, but they all yelled, "Guitar picker, hurry back again."